so there we have it. It is a major six. That'd be 9 frets. Here's the note E. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Now that major six represents a song. The introduction to a particular song, if you're into keeping track of intervals. I'll go an octave up. Sounds like a battle call on one of those horns. There we got some thingies there, so. Old Striper made a new song. Speaking of battle calls, I think a soldier's there to command. And I was just looking at a soldier thing, command thing there. So I'm looking for that piece of paper. There's a song called Yahweh. It was a long song, which was cool. It had a lot of solo in it at the end, so that was cool. All the way from the middle to the end, pure solo. That's cool. At the beginning, had some choir stuff that was different, so that was cool. And the song started off with a particular emotion that it went to in what I call the Malmsteen Opus album emotion. You know, because that's just what's familiar in my mind with that particular emotion when you play a particular mode. So I'd have to look it up. I don't have it memorized. I haven't tried playing it. I'm sure I will. I'm going to do everything. But let's get this damn thing so we can... There. But then it had Iron Maiden changes in it, so that's what it reminded me of. A lot of Iron Maiden changes. You know, stuff like that, probably. But, that's a pretty cool song. One of the more enjoyable songs since long past eons ago. And I know that song probably took a lot of work. That's the way life is sometimes. Sometimes you gotta work it till you can smirk it. This thing needs a tune-up, so that's 3 minutes. I just want to get that on the record, so that's that.